Best break by himself.
He is, right. Bryant. They're going to call the technical foul on that elbow.
Very good call. Very good call.
Barnes trying to clear, but he had a little extra, and the elbows were high.
Now you see, you're not going to get it. Watch what happens here, right here. See, he misses him, but the referee, from his angle, probably thought that he hit him, okay? Because you can see Fernandez takes his head back. But he's going to get him. He's going to get him for swinging his elbows deliberately.
Now remember, take you back a couple of possessions to Bryant, who had a little nudge. And Rudy did a little flop on that one, didn't get the call.
You know, you tell your guys, when you stop flopping, don't flop, all right? This is a big game. Hold your ground, play your defense. We don't need that. Because if you don't get the call, the guy usually gets a basket.
Yeah. Miller had the technical free throw earlier that was called on Bynum, this one on Barnes. So they're able to get 2 points off of technical. It'll be LA basketball.